Jeha! Yeah. Ah, fuck, da war ich zu spät. Autsch. Boah, in den Nacken. So. Ha! Wo sind die anderen? Da hinten war noch einer, alles klar. Ja, Sadie wieder ganz vorne mit dabei, großartig. Die Frau ist einfach super. Fuck. Ah, nicht nach da. Mann, manchmal ist dieses Deckungssystem einfach nur schlecht. Dahin sollst du. Na, wo ist denn hier noch einer? Da hinten sind die alle. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Yo, fuck. Oh, aua. Yes! Ah! Fuck! What? Wo soll ich denn hin? Soll ich hier auf Horstio wegreiten oder was? Au. Das war voll dumm. Shit. So, Dutch. Und nu?
Hello, son.
Hey,
saved your life.
You did.
Hey, you're quite the hero, Arthur, ain't you?
Just a regular good guy, same as always.
What is it with you, Arthur? What is it?
I don't get you. Don't get you no more.
Oh, the doubting. The doubting.
Come on, get him out of here. All of you.
Come on. Let's go finish things.
Finish what?
Oh, the doubts. You know why I wanted them to attack this place?
I have no idea.
Javier, you get them and you go.
Until I find all my men. I'm not leaving.
As you wish. Rest of you, get out of here.
I'm staying with you.
We're getting our ticket out of here.
Na, die Besitztümer für dieses Öl oder was?
It's upstairs on the other side.
Black Angel, ich melde mich gleich bei dir.
Those papers for Eagle Flies.
That's better. Little help.
Come on, son.
What are we looking for?
Money, you fool. The money. There's state bonds here. Lots of them. I thought you were paying attention. Old Cornwall had a deal with the state. He was being paid to develop the region against the federal government's wishes, as they didn't want problems with the Indians. Anyway,
so we get it and we're done? We're almost free?
Yes. If we're right, we've had tough times, the toughest of times. But come on, don't doubt me no more.
Sehe ich, glaube ich, erst, wenn ich sehe, Dutch.
Search the place. They gotta be here somewhere.
I don't know. I've been here before.
Check that cupboard by the door.
Got some cash. Not much.
I got him. This is it. It's state bonds.
How much?
It's a few thousand dollars worth. Maybe more. Oh, we are nearly there. Arthur, we're nearly there. Mr. Morgan, let's go home. Let's get out of here, Arthur.
Na, jetzt noch rausschießen oder wieder mit Verfolgungsjagd oder geht's jetzt endlich mal glatt hier? Einmal. Black Angel, ich glaube, ich muss dir den Download freigeben. Wie hast du denn bezahlt? Via PayPal oder via Banküberweisung? Ach, wäre ja auch zu schön gewesen. Der hat gesessen. Wo ist er denn hin? Da ist er. Oh, wow, wow, fuck. Ah, shit. Oh nein, oh nein. Willst du mich verarschen? Willst du mich verfickt nochmal verarschen? Dutch geht weg. Okay, das war's mit mir und Dutch. Verfluchter Feigling. Oh nein. Scheiße. Okay, Black Angel, ich guck mir das nachher mal an. Wenn du eine Mail bekommen hast, dass der Download freigegeben worden ist, müsstest du eigentlich nur noch runterladen. Ich guck mir das nachher mal an. Komm, hau ihm auf die Fresse, Arthur. Mach es doch mal.
Come on. Everything is coming together. Exactly as I planned.
I've got to take the boy to his father.
As you wish. Usually is nowadays.
Sure.
Come on. We got to get back to camp and prepare.
Arthur hat mich im Stich gelassen. Das war's.
I'll stay with you.
And me. Of course.
And so will I.
No, get out of here. Please. This ain't gonna be nothing nice.
Be safe, Arthur.
All right, come on. Let's get him to Wapiti as fast as we can.
Oh, bitte jetzt nicht noch eine Schießerei zu Pferde. Ich habe keine Lust mehr da drauf. Das ist so redundant.
We will save your strength.
My friend, I'm sorry about this. About all of this.
You have nothing to be sorry for.
You know, Dutch is... I guess my thinking is he used you. He wasn't trying to help anyone but himself and his own crazy principles.
We're grown men. Nobody made us do anything.
Maybe I'm talking for my people as much as for yours. We saw he turned crazy and... We couldn't believe it, and we followed him anyway. Things should never have gone this far.
You've seen the situation on the reservation. Better to die fighting than sick and weak.
Maybe, but you... Your people deserve better.
Hmm.
Okay, Charles?
Not really. All this death, and for what? Just so we can have enough money to be able to run away from what we've done?
There used to be some reason to it. Lines that couldn't be crossed. We even helped some folk. Those lines have been gone for some time now.
The time has come for us to draw our own lines, Arthur. Decide where we go from here.
I swear, back there, Dutch just stood and watched. If it wasn't for Eagle Flies, I'd be...
I know.
Nach welchem Namen muss ich den gucken, Black Angel? Ja, das glaube ich auch.
I just feel like a fool.
That money, those bonds, whatever it is, I don't want a cent. There's too much blood on it.
Let's just get this boy to his father. Your friend here, my friend, he's a brave man.
Fearless. Always has been. This won't be in vain. We will try to round up more men from the north, wherever we can. Many are ready to fight.
It's the chief's son. I think he's been shot. Oh no, he is wounded.
Der wird schon wieder.
To me.
My son.
What are they gonna do now? They must move. And fast. I'll stay and help them.
Yeah, I'll stay too.
No, my friend. You have others who need you. Good people. I'm sorry, but we must pack and move.
Jens, du musst einfach nur in deinen Account gehen im Shop und dann auf das Album. Dann kannst du es runterladen. Da steht, da ist so ein Button. MP3 als ZIP-Archiv. Da kannst du es runterladen. Einfach wieder in den Shop gehen. Du hast ja einen Account erstellt. Dich mit deinem Account anmelden. Und dann kannst du ganz einfach auf das MP3-Album gehen und es da runterladen. Es ist ja freigeschaltet worden. Oh nein. Und das war's mit Arthur, wa? Ohne Account kannst du keine MP3s bestellen. Also musst du einen gemacht haben. Oh oh. Wer sind die denn?